giant bad boy before, and he's always protected his identity. That's how DedSec works. Now he wants to meet. That's unusual. All right, I'm gonna try and shake him off his game. Let's see what he's up to. Bad boy.
What?
Bad boy, 17.
What the fuck, man?
Bad boy, 17.
Clara.
Clara. You don't look 17.
Do I look like a bad boy?
No, you look like a wild card.
I hope I don't frighten you.
What, do you have a reason to frighten me?
Now you're being paranoid.
Am I? Someone is fucking with my life. Threatening my family, and at the same moment, the mysterious bad boy wants to meet me, and he is a she. He is a lie. Listen. I need to trust you, Clara.
I wouldn't trust me if I were you. But here's a reason to listen. The text message you sent me, I know where to find him.
Yeah. Well, we don't need to meet face to face for that.
No. We needed a face-to-face for this. You wanted dead sex, Max?
You got me in.
You should be nicer to me. I'm about to open your world.
Yeah. Well, you're not the first woman to promise me that.
Mm-mm. They do all their nasty work through this. And they don't know I have access.
Oh, you stole it.
This is powerful. Just don't be stupid. You screw around and you get people hurt. Worst.
Well, I don't think you trust me.
Give me a reason to trust you.
All right. The guy sent the text. How do we find him?
We work together. You with everything I just said. Me tracking your signal.
You're not quite what I expected.
And you're exactly as I expected, Aiden.
Am I talking to Bad Boy or Clara?
Let's make it easy.
Voila. So we need to track your caller. But he's sneaky. He's bounced his address through a CTOS office tower. Client services, employees, and executives. Things like that.
An office tower?
We need to find a way into the system. You get me in, I get you the location.
I can get into the building where they're most vulnerable. Check out where they take deliveries.
Looks like underground. In the tunnel.
I'll start there. Hey, I'm sorry I was rough before.
I know what you were doing, trying to intimidate me. Very textbook. Stepping into my personal space, the stare, physical contact. You're trying to look for cracks. So did you find any?
When you love to know.
Shows a wide open indoor plaza.
More guards, no doubt.
Oh, those hacks I uploaded to your phone? It's a perfect distraction. You can't disrupt the equipment of any guard in there.
Equipment like what?
Anything. Hack their phones, earpieces, explosives. Everything runs off computer chips these days.
Okay, I'll try it. You scan me the offices. Find me someone with an unsecured laptop.
Got one. Bradley Coughlin. Oh no. He's a security director.
Of course he is. Once I hack in, you move fast. Track her collar and get out. It won't take long for security to spot the intruder.
Don't worry about me.
Track the caller?
I'm searching now. Carly, the police are coming. They've got high-tech scans that are hard to shake. You need to get out of there.
The cops are scanning me. I can't get clear fast enough. Does DedSec know a way to jam their scans?
Wait.